This is our second Lightstorm light. It's the bigger of the two. It's the biggest light that Aperture has made. Basically, what this is LED one by one, except it's not a one by one because we have packed the LEDs much, much closer together than any other company, which lets it be about the size of a 15-inch MacBook, and it still puts out the same lighting output of a 1K. So what are we talking about? We're talking about LEDs, which means they don't get hot, they're power efficient, they can run off batteries. Two types of batteries. We've got the Sony lithium batteries, we've got AC power, and if you have an Anton Bauer pack, it'll hook up to that too. So Anton Bauer, Sony lithium ion batteries, and an AC plug-in. It is dimmable, it is color temperature adjustable, there's two models. It is DMX compatible, so we're talking light boards, you can work with them, it's studio light. And on top of that, it's totally wirelessly controlled. So it comes with a remote. If you want, you can set it to a bunch of different groups. You can dim it wirelessly. You can color temperature adjust it wirelessly. You can strike it on and off wirelessly. You can flash it. It's really just kind of an all-around studio light. So it's another thing that's special about the light. You know, LEDs exist on the market, but our LED exists. This one right here, 1K of light. It's about $500, and we're planning to come out with it in about 2 months.